Hi, I'm Next Level Nick.
Oi, oi, and I'm Woody from Woody's Wicked Challenges.
Now, what it is, we've got two Ghost Naga chilies each. We've got a bit of size, 10 minute burn. So we're just gonna chew these up together.
I've seen on Ted Barris, I believe.
Yeah, that's
banned from four chili shows.
And we're gonna just chew them up. After a minute, we'll just spit it out and just see who can last a 5 minute cool down period.
It's an actual hot sauce made with 13.1 million extract, Scoville unit extract. It's an actual sauce, so it's quite fruity. But I wouldn't want to be them right now with that tiny little bottle there.
Looks so harmless, doesn't it?
It doesn't smell harmless.
No, man, you should be scared of things in small pots.
Yeah, it comes in a small...
There's a reason for that. Well, you don't need a lot.
Yeah. They're about a million, up to a million, the Naga Chili Scoville units.
Right. So basically, we've got to chew these for a minute. So I'll put them in my mouth and then I'll start the timer.
Oh, you fools. Oh, you blind fools. How's it tasting, Nick? How's it tasting, Woody? Is it a fruity little number? So, and then what are you going to do? You're going to hold it in your mouth for a minute and then go for a cool down?
Spit it out and then 5 minute cool down. Is it hard not to swallow? I can't help it.
I should imagine there's some juices going down right now. Yeah. Nick's got a funny shape. That's how you tell when Nick's under distress. He changes colour. He's like a chameleon.
Woody's gone a little red.
46
blending
seconds.
Blending in with his outfit.
10 seconds left.
How is it? Bad?
3, 2, 1.
Okay, you may there release.
You
go.
You can spit out now.
You can spit out now.
That blood.
Do you have to restart the timer, guys?
No, so I'll just run to 6 minutes, that'll be fine.
Oh, yeah.
We're happy with that.
Some people don't know if I've had one.
Oh, yeah, no, true.
Part of the moment, yeah. Got a seed stuck in my tuff.
Oh. How's a 10 minute burn for you?
Right.
Is it as bad as the sauce?
No.
You don't reckon it was?
Not at the minute I don't.
They didn't swallow, so they're fairly safe from
any ulcers.
Serious crippling gut pain. Which is what we have experienced with this particular hot sauce. It's not a good one to try and digest. It's probably better for flavouring.
Not designed for meat usage.
Oh, Nick's sweating a little bit.
Yeah. That chili in my eye. Oh. You just had to sort it out, didn't you? I'm just
dribbling. How are you feeling, Woody?
Fine.
Woody's
how are you feeling,
good.
Nick?
Yeah, all right, actually. Hot, dizzy. Chili in my eye. Heat's picking up a little bit now, but it's bearable, I'll tell you that.
Is that the heat from the fire or there?
There you go. That's
quite conscious. Five and
Sam. Is it 2013 you won a chili competition?
Yeah.
Second. By close. About a mouthful.
It was disappointing. And he forged on to eat another half a plate. I tried to claim the win for that, but that wasn't the rules.
Oh shit, I still got sauce on my spoon.
Is it getting worse yet?
Nah, I sort of levelled out.
Yeah.
Looks like you didn't enjoy it though, Nick.
Nah, I've got chilli in my eye.
Unlucky.
Because I handed my hand to chilies to sort it out just a minute ago. I rubbed my eye. Amateur.
You've learned by now.
Slowest
couple of minutes.
Yeah. Only another two, boys.
if you're wondering what the crackling noise in the background is, Kayleigh's busy setting fire to the garden.
I like the fire.
One has to manage one's land.
And it has to be the woman.
Yeah, I either blow myself up or I don't build them right.
Yeah, it's certainly hot.
Still, oh,
in it and I have to go.
Damn good on Call of Duty that year.
Yeah.
Oh, oh, the back of the throat's getting affected now. But I'm not going to worry about that.
Well done, Woody.
Well done, Woody. You only look a little bit white.
Just like.
Remember, he's gone from red to very, 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 very white. Poor lad, he's been subjected to some terrible tortures since he's been down.
Not really, I've been under it. I haven't been sick yet.
Yes, no, this is true.
Yet.
I was pretty ill after that ravioli. Too.
Yeah, I'm
apparently
an
Englishman can't
now.
Eat 6 pounds of ravioli.
No. I bet that Irishman could.
I bet he could.
Starting to cool down.
I'm not saying
only another 30 seconds, boys, then you can drink and guzzle away to your heart's content.
No. We'll see how long I can bear it for.
It'll go away in a minute.
Oh no.
Yeah, I might start to cool down.
Is it a conclusion you've survived?
Yeah.
How are you feeling, Woody?
Great super smash it. I feel like my head's on
3, 2, 1. You've done it, boys.
There you go.
No. Oi, oi, and I completed that bit.
Yay!
Say good afternoon, boys.
Good afternoon. Right, thanks to Nick for challenging me to this challenge. I think we're evenly passed on that. I feel like I've been swimming. Rate, comment, subscribe to Devonshire Idiots and also to myself, Woody's Wicked Challenges. And we'll see you later on with some more challenges. Peace out.
Peace out.
Nice one.